touch that kind of money. Wait till it starts piling up. That'll take care of your scruples.
Now listen closely.